So I just don't like my beef that thick, so I'm going to make it go through this thinning manual. It's a manual machine that I got from Amazon. Somehow I can't put it on the table right now because this thing is, I can't fix this thing, it's not working for me, so I'm just going to use it regularly.
Not Thank you.